Well, Tim, pretty special day for NT Thunder women's team today, running out with a 54-point win over reigning premiers Darebin Falcons. You must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, no, it's an amazing day. Obviously, we said before the game, everything we do today is a first. So from the first tackle, which Chelsea made early in the game, to that first goal and, you know, the first mark, like, everything was a first today. It's our first win. It was a really exciting day.
What was the message to the girls going into the game?
Trying to keep it pretty simple. Everyone brings their own strengths to the game. We've all got something special, which is why we selected them. And I just told them to play to your strengths. You know, everyone's got their own one. If we can all produce our best strengths today, then as a team we get the result, and we did. It was great.
And like you said, Chelsea Randall was outstanding, but I think the likes of Ange Foley, Jess Allen, Mariana Rancic, but even your Janet Baird and Michaela Roberts, everyone just seemed to put in. What were your thoughts?
Yeah, and I said that after the game to the girls. Like, you know, everyone contributed. Like, we talk about in footy that, you know, sometime in the game you need to put your head over the ball or back into a pack. And I reckon today every one of our players at some stage, when they had to do something for the team, they did that. And, you know, little Jasmine Anderson probably didn't get many stats, but her tackling pressure was great up forward. Little Morgan Johnson, first game for over 12 months, didn't lose a one-on-one and down back, you know. It's just, from those little ones, you know, everyone just did their job today.
And I said to Chelsea Randall before, there was just a really good vibe from the get-go this morning from all the players and the support staff, and such a great territory turnout here in Preston. Did you feel the same thing?
Yeah, definitely. There's a bit of family down here as well, and a few little signs in the crowd, which was great. But to us, it's us versus the rest, really. Like, we're travelling from all over, you know, from Adelaide, from Alice Springs, Darwin, obviously, and we all come together this morning. Some haven't even met each other, and they just came together beautifully as a group. It was perfect.
And back to the hotel now, and I'm sure the girls and yourself and all the support staff will reflect on what a great win it was. Congratulations again, and we hope we hear that song a lot more times this season.
Yeah, they did a good job singing the song, and we wish we could play again next week. We've got the bye, so we'll back it up and we'll be ready for round 3 and first game at home. Wow.